The CFTA is a market for the whole of the African continent. So it is very critical for the stakeholders to be involved right from the beginning through the process of negotiation until the agreement is in place and implemented. The reason being that governments can only agree to put the environment for the business people, for the private sector to undertake trade and contribute to national development. So it is critical for the members of the business community and private sector to come together and strategize and input into the national strategy to say, how can we take advantage of the early opportunities? How can we take advantage of any issues that are coming up as gains in this arrangement? They also need to strategize on how they can mitigate the threats that they are obviously likely to encounter. That preparedness is what will contribute to them benefiting from this big market. So, as we have seen since morning, everyone appreciates that the environment is being put in place, but the only persons to act in that environment are the private sector and the businesses who are in the manufacturing of goods or the provision of services, because you need both. Goods cannot be produced without services, and for services to be active, they need to find commodities or other services that are required within that environment. So it is very critical that everyone takes their part and plays their role.